to everyone, those who are watching this video. I'm Divya Sri Krishnan, third year student of Industrial Biology from Science Faculty of University Technology Malaysia. Have you ever noticed that people nowadays prefer to shop online rather than in stores? That's because consumers have turned into e-commerce for everyday essential purchases, such as groceries and electronic items as a result of the COVID-19 virus. Despite the fact there are several online shopping apps for purchasing items, via an online platform, they do not deliver the same satisfaction and experience as physically shopping in store. As a result, I've created a solution to this problem by developing an app that allows users to shop virtually, allowing them to browse shopping malls and stores via a digital app, which I name it as VBeyond app. Because everyone currently has a smartphone with internet access, people can simply download this app to their phone and begin shopping virtually while having the same shopping experience as they would in a store. Nonetheless, this app allows users to engage in real-time online conversation with friends while buying online, which will be very exciting shopping experience, same as during in-store shopping. Moreover, users can also communicate with sales advisors via online chatting on personalized recommendations and guidance. Although this virtual shopping app already discovered in other countries, this app yet developed in Malaysia. Despite the fact that some online shopping apps such as Lazada, Shopee, Superbuy, Zalora and others are already popular, those applications do not have upgraded virtual shopping criteria where consumers can virtually do real shopping malls and stores by utilizing an app like VBeyond. So let's do online shopping virtually with the same excitement as in-store shopping experience.